A Florida judge has denied a request to block a new state immigration law that makes it a crime to transport someone who has entered the U.S. illegally. Civil rights groups say the law makes it unsafe for people to get to medical appointments, meet with family, and go to work. But the judge immediately denied the request on a technicality, saying Governor DeSantis had not been given proper notice about the motion. The groups can file the request again.